Ever dreamed of making your own anime music video, but felt completely lost on where to begin? What if I told you, you don't need to be an animator, a music producer, or even know Japanese or Chinese? With just a few free AI tools and a splash of creativity, you can go from zero to full-blown anime music video, lyrics, vocals, animation, the whole package, all done with AI. This isn't just a tutorial, it's a creative unlock for anyone who's ever thought, I've got ideas, but no skills. I want to make content, but I don't know where to start. I love anime and music. Can I really create something myself? Well, guess what? Yes, you absolutely can, and I'm going to show you how. And this is what I created using all this step. Let's turn your anime dreams into reality. Let's jump in. Step one, write the lyrics. Let's start by crafting some lyrics. You don't need to be fluent in Chinese. Just use any AI chatbot like ChatGPT, DeepSeek, or Quen AI. And for the sake of this tutorial, we will be using ChatGPT. You can use any mentioned AI. Trust me, they are all fantastic. Now, give it a prompt. Tell it what kind of vibe you want. Sad romance, upbeat idol anthem, action theme, you name it. And here's the prompt. GPT, please. I want you to write original Chinese anime-style song lyrics with two verse and two chorus. The theme is a romantic fantasy, a love story that spans lifetimes, set in an ancient world with mystical elements. The lyrics should be in Chinese and provide English translations of it separately as well, and also the Japanese, making it three language. Use poetic language, emotional depth, and imagery like moonlight, destiny, swords, and cherry blossoms. Make it feel suitable for a Donghua opening or ending theme, lyrical, melodic, and moving. If you are stuck with idea on what to write, then a link in the description below, just copy and paste, then tune it to your style of creativity. Generate your own original lyrics in Chinese, Japanese, or English. This will be the backbone of your song. And there you have it, a good polished music script for our music. Step two, generate your AI song, original music in minutes. Now that we've got lyrics, it's time to turn them into music. Head over to a tool like MusicGPT, Tempelore, or Suno AI. They're made for this kind of project. I'm using Suno AI for this video. Once you're in, go to the Create Song. There are two sections here. First is the simple section, which you can just give it a prompt, and it's going to automatically generate song. And the other section is the custom section, which I assume you already have your lyrics to copy and paste it over. Now you want to choose model V35 as it's totally free and comes with 100 credit per day, and that means you can actually generate up to 10 or more than 10 songs per day. Select the custom mode to upload your own lyrics. Select a style tag if you want and hit create. Within minutes, you'll have a fully produced song. Preview a few versions, pick your favorite, and download it to your device. And that's it. Do the same for rest of the lyrics. Just go copy and paste and keep creating. We can also try out Temple Lore. The results are almost the same. Step 3, design the visuals, your own anime world. Next, let's build the visuals. Use image generation tools like Leonardo AI, Midjourney, Flux AI, Ideogram, or ChatGPT's image tool to design scenes or characters that match your song's mood. You can go full anime, dreamy, or action-packed. Just be creative. Let's go over to Leonardo, which is my favorite. Make sure to select Phoenix 1.0 as the model, and do not forget to select aspect ratio 16:9. Now, this setup looks good to me. Give it a prompt. Lucky for you, I already organized good prompts, all in the description copy and paste. Any one of them, and fine-tune it to your style. Optional click on Generate, and wait for the magic to unfold. Boom, there you have it. I'll suggest you create more of this with the same prompts, since the music we are creating is more than 1 minute. Just make sure to get your visuals for the full song coverage, for nice transitions. Repeat the process. I'm just going to fast things up. Step 4, bring it to life with animation. All right, open up your browser and head over to animon.ai, or just click the link in the description I got you. You'll land on the Explore page, scroll down and see where you can check out what other users are creating. And trust me, some of these animations are next level. To start making your own anime videos, you'll need to sign in. If you don't have an account yet, hit sign up or use Google login to save time. Once you're in, click Create Video and upload your image we just created with Leonardo. Anime-style landscape work best, especially ones made with tools like Leonardo or Midjourney. Keep the background simple and your character centered, so the AI knows exactly what to animate. Then, in the animation prompt box, get creative. Type in something like, she smiles and waves, or he blinks and looks left. Short and clear directions work best, since you're basically directing your own anime moment. Hit generate, and let the AI do its thing. It'll take a couple minutes, so go grab a snack or scroll through TikTok. When it's ready, hit preview to check it out. If you like it, click download and boom, you've got a 5-second anime scene you brought to life. Do the same for rest of the images. Trust me, it's fun doing this. And if you ever need inspiration, just head back to the Explore page. There's a ton of amazing examples and prompt ideas waiting to spark your creativity. Just hit Recreate. Now do the same for rest of the images, as Animon AI is unlimited generation. Step 5. Edit and sync everything together. Once you've got your music and animation clips, open your favorite editing app. I'll be using CapCut, though it is not my favorite, but for simplicity for my subscribers, that's what I will be using for this tutorial. Set your aspect ratio to 16:9 to match the clips. Import your AI-generated song and video clips, line them up, adjust the visuals to fit the music, and feel free to add extra effects, subtitles, or transitions. When it looks good, just hit export and boom, you've made your very own anime music video. And just like that, you've created an original anime-style music video without ever touching traditional animation tools. If you found this helpful or cool, hit that like button, subscribe for more creative AI tutorials, and tell me in the comments what kind of anime song you'd love to make next. Thanks for hanging out. Catch you in the next one.
Beneath the moon we fell with grace. A thousand storms for you would cease. My blade cuts through illusion's haze. A falling bloom recalls our past life's peace. You are the fate written in my stars. A soul I chase through endless memories. Thank you. ancient petals trace a spirit's sign. Your name still echoes in this pulse of mine. You are the